Hey, Idris Elba here. Bloodsport is coming to the island and he's playing for keeps. Lucky for you, I know this mercenary all too well. You're really gonna want to pay attention to this. His hands are deadly. Anything, and I mean anything, he wields is legally considered a deadly weapon. Just ask Superman. It's a guy he put in ICU with a kryptonite bullet. He's a world-class marksman specializing in brutality. What did you expect from someone who was trained by their mercenary father since birth? However, what I like best about him is his secret weapon, his high-tech and lethal suit. It allows instant access to all his arsenals of deadly weapons, perfect for your loadout. Prepare to get some dubs as Bloodsport when he drops in Fortnite on August 3rd. Boom.
Thank you.
Hey, Idris Elba here. Bloodsport is coming to the island and he's playing for keeps. Lucky for you, I know this mercenary all too well. You're really gonna want to pay attention to this. His hands are deadly. Anything, and I mean anything, he wields is legally considered a deadly weapon. Just ask Superman. The guy he put in ICU with a kryptonite bullet. He's a world-class marksman specializing in brutality. What did you expect from someone who was trained by their mercenary father since birth? However, what I like best about him is his secret weapon, his high-tech and lethal suit. It allows instant access to all his arsenals of deadly weapons.
Let's go. donate $10.